Karen Ann Lord, the Vice Chair, Dagenham and Rainham CLP.
Yep. What did you make of it?
Fantastic. You couldn't have asked of anything more of him. I'll be honest with you, Ed has always been my first choice. I campaigned for him on his campaign, volunteered, phone campus. But what I saw today was someone who wasn't the winner of leadership election, but the future Prime Minister. I think what you see in Ed is someone who can connect with a lot of people. He doesn't talk political jargon. He gets to the point. He knows what needs to be done. But at the same time, there's a problem in the Labour Party that sometimes we're not very good at admitting our own mistakes. And Ed will help us realise that in order to win, there's a lot we need to learn. If you don't learn it, you don't win it. It's that simple. And I think that Ed is the kind of person, he's highlighted what we need to do with education, he's highlighted what the coalition's doing wrong. He's highlighted what we need to do with the crime, and he's highlighted what the coalition is doing wrong. And I think what you'll find with Ed, he's going to be leading the party to the right direction. He's this new generation, and there was a video that was shown before he came on, and the girl said it had nothing. New generation has nothing to do with age. It's all about your attitude to politics. He wants to change the political discussion. He wants to change how people think about politics. He wants everyday people to care about politics. He doesn't want them to come to Parliament and think, I don't belong here, I'm not meant to be here, I'm not going to vote. He wants everyone to vote for a good reason, and he wants us to give him reason to vote. So what I'll say is, what we've just heard in there, we just heard the future Prime Minister giving us a good enough reason to fight for him to be elected, and also to recruit more people to help him get elected. So I'm behind him 110%.